my subscribers be like?
I'm about to lose my mind. You've been gone for so long. I'm running out of time. I need a doctor. Call me a doctor. I need a doctor, doctor, to bring me back to life.
But I be like,
if you ain't got no haters, you ain't poppin', you ain't poppin'. If you ain't got no haters, you ain't poppin', nigga. If you ain't got no haters, you ain't poppin', you ain't poppin'. If you ain't got no haters, you ain't poppin', nigga.
What the fuck?
God damn. God damn. God damn. Aw, shit. Dante. Oh my gosh, Dante. Damn, this shit is here. Like, you couldn't wait like a few months. You had to drop the roast now. You couldn't wait for your boy to get his self-esteem right. You just let's just drop this roast over the weekend. Let's just fuck up Rashad's weekend. Fuck this nigga's partying and all that shit. Nah, we gonna get this nigga in check immediately. God damn, Dante. Even though I know it ain't part two. R.I.P. all the niggas that are about to be in this video. R.I.P. your channel. R.I.P. your social status. R.I.P. just R.I.P. Like the amount of L's, like it's an L factory in this bitch. Like I feel it. I feel it. I feel the L's. Ooh. The L's are strong with this one. First of all, Dante, I want to say thank you for the roast. But you got me all fucked up. I wanted to be in it. I didn't want to be the roast. Alright, I want it to be a side dish. Make me the macaroni and cheese. The baby carrots. The green beans, or maybe the fucking yams. Don't make me the roast, nigga. Like, could I be the stuffing? Like, could I? I mean, we just gonna rotisserie my big ass? Like, this is what we gonna do? We gonna drop this nigga? We gonna eat for days? Shit, roasting my big ass, you know? But I got the roast shirt, and I got the comfort zone shirt under the roast shirt. Cause I haven't done enough push-ups. yeah, this I'm gonna be real. This roast shirt got tight as fuck over the few months. You know, it's probably the laundry. Here we go, Dante, my boy. Dante's like the Jeffrey Ross of the Reactorverse. When this nigga roasts, that's when he's the most relevant. So expect him in the next 3 days to hit 100K. Inspect that, don't, you know, cause he can't get that shit with his reactions, even though he does like, in, out, ooh, zoom in, zoom out, and you got me all fucked up, Dante, you got me all fucked up. I already made the puberty joke on Twitter, but you really, just think about hitting puberty, just think about it, just consider it, you know, you can't beat Charlie Brown in your whole life, you got a girlfriend, alright, like, get some nut hairs for it. Oh, Diddy Kong looking ass nigga. All right, here we go. This ain't the roast of Dante. This is my roast. My big ass is on the spigot being turned around and juiced up. So here we go, y'all. Dante, I leave the floor with you, my brother. We are just in your kingdom. Let's go. Yaga. Oh, he got a warning. Oh, this nigga got a warning. Oh, shit. I mean, let's be real. If you sensitive as fuck, just leave. That soft ass flower shirt you got wearing. I would roast your ass, but I knew it's not a good look if I do that.
Wait, hold up. Are we roasting people? Hold up.
We roasting people?
Get on that list. Okay, for those of y'all who don't know, I know y'all sitting there wondering, who's this fly ass nigga? Who is this? It's a Zilla looking nigga. Bruh, it's your boy, Zilla 98.
What the fuck?
Alright, y'all wanna hear Rose? I'll get.
Damn, Dante, you got the 19. Like, bruh, that's that 1990s Godzilla. You ain't get the old fashioned. This is how we know you a young nigga. Like, you couldn't get the old school Godzilla, you had to get the 1998 Godzilla. Goddamn, 90s babies in this bitch, man.
Let me get on this nigga Dante. Since he wanna roast everybody, how about I roast his ass, okay? How about I roast his ass with his Steve Urkel looking ass? Did I ain't do that?
Oh, I didn't even know. Harry Potter looking ass.
Throw some bees on that bitch looking ass. Oh. I'm gonna talk shit about the night's curtain in the background and we ain't got the same exact one, nigga.
Oh. Shit. Damn. Tell me how this nigga going hard on himself. Like, hold on. Damn, Dante the type of nigga to drop a roast on him damn self. And it'd be better than the rest of ours, bro.
Lunchtime into your daily routine with your skinny ass.
Ooh.
This nigga's cheekbones are stronger than mine. Y'all want to talk about
getting... Man, this nigga teeth look like cinder blocks. Ooh! Oh, Donkey Kong teeth face ass. I'ma stop. What? Nigga, where you get that from? Oh, shit. Hey, my boy, your barber fucked up your lineup, my nigga. God damn. But you still my nigga.
His dentist and his barbers. What the fuck damn, is going on?
I wish I had your metabolism, so I can't even be talking
well,
shit.
The third roast is finally here. It's officially here. I know it's been a while, but...
Yay! Let's go! Let's get it!
So I'm back with the
that soft ass Monet painting he wearing.
And the crop. Now, for those who have not been keeping up with the channel, I have some major news. I have gotten contact with Comedy Central. Yes, Comedy Central.
Oh, shit.
And I will be licensing the word roast. What does that mean?
All right,
let me stop. You
I see what you, yeah. Going. Yeah, my I peep that. Like, I got you. I peep that shit. I peep that shit.
Everybody's been making jokes about the fine bros and how fucking stupid they are. So, why don't we just go ahead and get to the roast?
Let's get it.
Tell me.
Oh. Get this nigga. I'm not even gonna say anything. Please get this nigga. Please.
Can you give a review?
Tell me. Did you cringe?
Harder than a butt.
Was that supposed to be dope? Like,
was
that supposed to be, like, tight? Did you, like, look how he's smiling. He really thought that was the shit. Like,
oh, he really does, though. He really do.
You really think you nailed that line?
Shit.
A Batman mask. What are you doing right now? Guys, this is a teacher. Ladies and gentlemen,
he's
a grown-ass man.
He's a grown-ass man.
This thought process, like,
like, how do you be a black man from Japan and still manage to not be interesting at all? How do you manage that? How do you manage? That takes real talent. It takes real talent to be a black man in Japan and not be swimming in Asian pussy, to not be swimming in the bitches, like. You're a nigga in Japan, like, that's an alley-oop, bruh. How do you suck so hard when you have such, you have all the, everything around you is great except you, face ass. God damn.
How about we get the big thing up with Jinx quit reactions, and there's no one more happy.
I really hated that Jinx quit, man. He need to come back. Fuck all these hating ass niggas, for real.
Am I the only one who notices, like, in every other tweet?
Thank you!
Every other video.
Thank you!
He was always throwing shade at Jinx. He was always...
He always did!
CJ's so cool.
And blasphemous. And me. Because, you know...
And he's always...
I disagree with him, and he has to be all like, well, I'm gonna cut you off for my life. Bitch, I was never... I was never in your life. You never, even when I asked you for your help, you was still no help, face ass. Like, God, fuck Akasan. Like, honestly, this is how I say it. Like, I made amends with Bat Roulette because he was willing to communicate and, like, we were able to get all our shit out. Akasan is basically, fuck you, and then he just disappears out of frame. Like, that's immature as fuck. Like, the nigga has Down syndrome. It's probably his dreads.
It's not about the subscribers. It's not about the fame.
It isn't.
It's not about this and that. But did you see his acceptance speech when he got third?
Bruh, preach! Preach! Hypocrite! Fuck Akasan, man. And I really mean that. I mean, download this video, fucking, I don't give a shit.
Yo, what up, y'all? Hold up. Zilla98, sorry to stop the show. But do you realize the shirt that he's wearing? Does that look familiar to you guys? Oh, yeah, that's because that's that same shirt that this nigga had since he was in, like, the fifth grade. Look at him. Still ugly.
Oh, shit!
Bruh, this dude gonna have...
Yo! Is this the new feature? Like, you gonna roast yourself? Man, it's no fun. You gonna roast yourself? Damn it. Damn, fuck Zilla. He doing my job. Shit.
Thank you, Speed. It's gonna be like 3 minutes long. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, and I wanna just say, how the fuck do you be as a YouTuber be like, you wanna know why I'm successful? Because I do it on purpose. That's fucking retarded. I had to just say that. Get out of my chest. It's fucking retarded.
Come on, bro. We get it. You live in Japan.
Right,
you've been everywhere.
And yet he's still fucking boring. Like, I don't get it.
Don't be surprised that you know you're not surprised that you got there.
And this acceptance speech was just one big sneak diss. He didn't even, it wasn't even about gratitude. It was about putting other people down. That's why I don't fuck with him.
A joke, a jester, or do you truly want to be a king, a queen?
What does that even mean, bruh?
With the heat coming down on the different types of reactors and different types.
Everybody caught L's in the reactorverse. Everybody. Nobody come out of reactions clean. Reactions. Even your gods.
Oh, brother,
you're reacting gods.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
Yes! Yes!
Do it. Doesn't mean it's a good
idea. Boo! Get the fuck off the stage!
Doesn't mean you need to do it. Just because currently you can.
Boo! We don't give a shit! Boo!
Shots fired.
Boo! Fuck out of here, nigga! Dragon Ball Z is more entertaining than this nigga!
He has on his channel, I'm not sure if he does it anymore, because it's been a minute since I've seen her.
Yeah.
But he has this, like, reactor news where it's like, it's him.
And it's not even news, it's what he wants us to see. It's basically Fox News, but more retarded.
Well, listen, I mean, Becky boos.
Ooh!
You know what's funny?
Yeah!
You know, she started as a reaction channel.
She did.
But then she's seen how, like, how the drama shit was playing out and how big your channel can get with it.
Becky Boop be on the come up, for real. Becky Boop trying to be on the come up.
Rashad, time to make money off your hard work. She's doing the whole Keemstar, time to make money off your misery. I mean, either way, I have no problem with what she does with her channel, you know. I mean, whether she wants to talk about CJ every other video, or if she wants to react to a dog meeting Snow for the first time in a low-cut shirt.
Damn, she got them long-ass titties.
I'm not complaining.
I'm not either. I like them.
Long. Flight team, stand up!
Everybody's been asking.
Oh, my nigga Flight! My nigga Flight.
Yo.
My nigga Flight. Ooh, Flight. My nigga Flight.
And then recently... I was looking through my subscribers, like, to see who was subscribed to me or whatever, and I seen that he was actually subscribed. I'm not sure if he's, like, still subscribed or if he's going to be subscribed anymore. It's all jokes, bro. It's all jokes.
I really want to collab with him, too.
You know, people have been asking me to roast him, so I went and checked his channel. And
oh, he's so easy to roast.
A shitload of material. All I want to know is what's wrong with this man. This is your brain on drugs. Laugh is something, like, straight out of SpongeBob.
What it do for like crew every
hold on. I didn't have
this nigga is hilarious.
Car. And that nightstand is not a nightstand. Look, people be talking about how you fake reactions. The only thing fake I see right now is that bracelet, bruh. What do y'all think his room smells like right now? How much do you guys want to bet that his room smells like weed and black and mild? Did you really sit those shit? Stop what you're doing. Please, are those fake? I'm not the only one that sees this.
Oh, shit. Stop. I'm about to die. Oh, my God. You. Oh, I'm going to
watching it.
Ugly ass laugh.
It's a laugh. It's called the ambulance because it looks like he's about to pass the fuck out in like each and every video. Like.
Shit.
He has these moments where he's like on some syrup or cough.
I know he got to
and
be.
Other moments when it seems like,
yo, what's going on? Oh my gosh!
In a fucking and he's fucking batshit.
Oh my gosh! This nigga got done. Oh my gosh! Extra, oh my god.
Like, okay. Let's fucking do this. Like, if that doesn't show you guys how, like, this dude is, I'm gonna give you an example of his typical reaction video, okay? His typical reaction video. Hold on, let me get in my flight mode.
Uh-oh. Hey!
I got me the extendo blunt, because you already know how I do it.
Oh my gosh, what is this?
Today, we are gonna be reacting to a video.
Oh my gosh, my shit's skipping! Oh my god! Yo, that nigga be lit as fuck. he like, damn. Man, he be giving them videos head, though. Oh, my God.
Damn, flight broke my fucking camera. All right, why don't we go ahead and move on from flight to the night?
Oh, my gosh. MIA. What night? Where the hell you be at tonight? Like, I'll be worried about you, bro.
Roasting, you better get hyped. Bars. Okay, you know, with your videos, what's going on with the black and white? Like, are you trying to match your personality, maybe?
Oh.
You know, just... boring.
Oh! You leave my nigga the night alone.
You just matching your.
Leave my nigga the night alone.
Speaking of night, there's this dude. I don't know if it's his like brother or if they're just friends or if they're just like somehow just for friends on the internet or something like that. But there's this dude.
Oh my gosh! Why the hell is my shit skipping? I don't understand.
Night. If you guys don't know who he is playing Tupac in the next biopic.
Oh, the night!
Okay,
Anthony Knight, the other night. Not this night, the other night.
But just, I'm just, look at this dude. Just look at him.
Come with me.
Oh, daddy!
I can't play the whole song.
Oh,
because
shit.
Because of copyright.
La, 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 la. La, la, got him!
Right. Why don't we just go ahead and mosey on down the road. It's Tyrone. It's funny how
again
channel related channels that come up is grade A.
Give me a second. Yeah.
Speaking of grade A, when this whole grade A versus Tyrone thing started going on,
shit was ridiculous.
We were confused. We all were confused. We were more confused than trying to figure out.
Tell me why Tyrone made the same mistakes I did with I Hate Everything. But, like, everybody just loved him afterwards. Like, everybody was just like, fuck you, Rashad. But it was just like, Tyrone made the exact same mistakes I did. But everybody was like, oh, well, he's Tyrone Magnus. He'll just walk it off, Tyrone. We still love you.
Now, which one of Tyrone's guests is he just friends with? And which one of them is he actually smashing?
He be smashing.
Anybody noticed how every time he does a collab with a female... why is it always on a sexual subject? It's like...
I know, right?
What does he think he's trying to pull?
That's what I'm,
you know, out of all the females that we theorize that he's smashing, I think the one that, in my opinion, that he is actually smashing is Miss Jackson.
He is, though.
For real.
He is.
Never meant to make it.
Sorry, Miss Jackson.
I mean, you know, like, there's playing around, and then there's, like, stuff like this. Like, how are you going to defend stuff like this in court? Listen to this.
I'll lick you right now.
I dare you to lick me.
Hey! Oh, he gave her the D. Tyrone dicked her down good. I see you, Tyrone. Get that side face action. Woo! Yeah!
Smell the coffee on my face. Moving on to the Q&A.
Damn, she gave his head head.
Jackson.
Ooh. Bruh, I'm telling you.
Anyway, back to Grade A and Tyrone. In the midst of it all, we were all like, what is going on? What could possibly happen? The way Grade A was talking about it, it sounded like he had some deep dirt on Tyrone.
He did.
You know, I was like, is Tyrone not who we think he is? Am I going to have to block him from my phone? Because I ain't with that funny stuff. But it turned out it was about Tyrone reacting to Grade A's video about how much he hated reactors. Mm-hmm. Apparently, Grade A was upset at the fact that Tyrone barely said anything and made money off of his video. According to Grade A, Tyrone said a total of 7 words, and it was, holy shit, this is a long video. 7 words? And it was a long video, too.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, Tyrone defended himself.
Yeah.
And I think he really nailed it.
I was basically reviewing it.
Silent.
I was listening to the other silent. I was paying attention to you, man.
Like, whatever.
Oh, you got blasphemous? Yeah!
Oh,
God damn.
God, that's not even funny.
Blasphemous is my nigga, bruh. I fucks with blasphemous.
Blasphemous. How you doing, buddy?
Oh, come on! Oh! Yo, Blast! Hey y'all, tell Blast to react to the second part for real. Okay. Oh, Rashad the Reactor. Roast. Oh my god. Yeah, it's me, Rashad. I ain't talking about General Grodd or Zod or whatever the fuck. I don't. Man. Dante. Bruh, my nigga Dante. Oh, this seems more like a just like, this seems more like a just like, a, like everybody calm the fuck down kind of roast. This really, cause Tyrone, that was huge. The Real Rejects, that was huge. You know what I'm saying? Like, honestly, I think you should have went after the Sup Though Bros and like put, well, the Sup Though Bro, but Mega Man Movement, that don't count. It can't count. I really think you should have stuck like, you should have went after CJ, So Cool. God damn it, Jinx, why did you have to quit? Shit. Shit is boring. Or the Roast of Blasphemous HD, that would have been nice. That would have been hella nice, man. But anyways, I'm so honored to get made fun of on a public forum. Like I live for this shit. I live for this shit, Dante. I really appreciate you, man. Like let's get it, man. Let's get this together. Let's get you to at least 82,000 subscribers, cause I don't know if this is gonna blow up. Cause I don't know if people really fuck with me like that. Cause my upload schedule has been like on point like it has, but like Dante, you hit everything on it. This is why I fucks with your roast. You hit everything you need to say, you say. And I fucks with it. Akasan, that was on point. Flight, that was on point. Tyrone and Miss Jackson, nah, that is a guaranteed smash. All right, Mamba, I don't know. You know, anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed it. Part 2 coming soon. Deuces. Yeah. All right.